robber suspect was caught after crashing his car in Danvers. Police say the man attempted to rob a McDonald's on Route 114 this morning. Officers chased him until he crashed on Route 1 near 95. Suspect then ran into the woods. After a brief search, police arrested him.